What up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today, my niece is going to be doing a try haul for y'all. She's going to be trying on clothes from Shein and Cider. Let's get into this video. All right, starting with the first outfit. Yes, look, get into it. The white crop top shirt is just my regular shirt that I just have in my closet. But this skirt is from Cider. Go get you one, girl, because it's slay. And look how cute I look. Booty out. Yes, thickin'. Look, and you know, it don't fully fit me, but it's still cute on me. But anyway, look at that ass. Yeah. But yeah, check me out. Check me out. Look at the accessories. Ain't it blinging? Yes. Back with outfit number two. Let's get into this look. See how this got my body looking all curvilicious and shit? Don't you wish your body can look like this? But I doubt it would ever do. Because I'm eating these hoes up on the streets. But anyways, let's get on top of this thing. I want to bust my ass. Y'all going to be laughing at me. But look at the length of this dress. Oh, that ceiling almost hit me, but I'm curvilicious. But watch me put on this chain because it's bling bling bitches up here all day per usual. Now we're on this third look. Yes, it's giving me. She's a runner. She's a track star. Look at them. It sets my curve in all kinds of ways, y'all know. I might be a skinny girl, but this curve, don't let this shit fool you, baby. And it's real cute. Look at my uncle saying some shit over there. Ugh. Roll my eyes. But look at me. Yes. This outfit is from Shein. So go get you one. Look. The way it just plays in my body, like the ass. Okay, I'm back. So yeah. I had to put on these shoes for y'all to show y'all the full fit, you know. I'm a tennis shoe girl, so ain't no heels over here, boo. But look, I'm so flexible. I be flexing on these hoes. But look, I'm about to risk my life on this damn thing. Again. Look at that. Yes, it just match with it. I'm ready to put on the next fit. Let's go. Now we're on to the fourth outfit. I don't really like these pants. They're not cute. They weren't even cute with my shoes. So we're going to skip this one. But I just want to give you this look and see what you thought about it. Is the pants giving cute or is giving nah? Or is giving, it's look like for a bigger person. But yeah. On to the next outfit. So I tried it with a different shirt, a white one this time. And I still don't like it. So therefore, we ain't gonna try to recreate this outfit. It's just not giving because of the pants. So, on to the next outfit. I tried on with a different shirt. I still didn't like it. And I was like, Shannon, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? This shirt is not it. It's a cute shirt, too tight on me. And these pants is just giving me hell. It just needs to go in the dumpster. Yeah, I don't like it. All right, guys, on to the next outfit.
Right? Outfit number seven, yes. It's giving me, I'm getting ready to go to school. So let me throw on this sweater with this skirt. And we about to skirt out of here. Like, come on now. This sweater is everything. I mean, I'm not from New York, but shit, I'm rocking it. The skirt cute too as well. And I'm going to throw on my white Pumas. And it's time to go to school. Just toss your backpack on your shoulder and yeah. I call it skirt girl look. Because it's cute. And look, you get your curves too. I mean, yeah. So outfit eight. Everything I just do and wear, it's just manifesting a good way. You know, look at this. You know. This outfit though. Look at them legs. Yeah, shoulders. Shoulderly. Thighs. And you just pair with some white shoes and you're out the door. Uncle's still talking shit over there. On to the outfit number 9. Outfit number 9 is giving me. Can I take your order? Do you want salsa with that? Because I'm literally wearing this dress that look like I'm a waitress and I'm going salsa dancing. It's not cute and I don't know. What's your thought on this, guys? Do you like this dress? Is it giving? Is it giving? I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough. All right, on to dress number 10. This is my Halloween outfit from last year. I went as a vampire in the 1920s. You know, that's what this dress is giving. This dress is also from Shein. So go get you one for $9. Like, look at it. All right, and you can pair it also with the white shoes as well. Because, you know, all I wear is shoes. And that'll be pretty much up for this. You know, I got to risk my life on this goddamn stool again. See? Yeah, killing it. Anyways, guys, thank you for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe to my uncle's channel. And stay tuned for the next video. Yeah.